About modeling until I was like maybe 17. I mean, everybody told me that I should because I'm kind of tall, but my dad is actually the one who told me that I should start modeling. Typically in our Punjabi culture, parents can be really hesitant to their kids getting into this industry. While my parents don't technically manage me, they're still really, really involved, and I really, really want to make them proud. In this day and age, everybody's on social media, and that makes it so much easier to bully other people. I know that I have personally gotten a lot of scrutiny just for my ethnicity, just because I'm half white and half Punjabi. But my advice to everyone out there would just be to not worry about it, and not to waste time on the people that hate you when you could be worrying about those that love you and care about you. You should just ignore them.
ਰਾਜਾਂ ਦੀ ਵੇਖੀ ਗੱਡੀ ਕਰਤੀ ਮੈਂ ਸਲੋ ਮਸਤਾਨੀ ਚਾਲ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਕਮਾਲ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਮੇਰਾ ਮਾਇੰਡ ਕਰ ਗਈ ਤੂੰ ਬਲੋ ਦਸ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਦਸ ਤੂੰ ਕੁੜੀ ਤੂੰ ਪਟੋਲਾ ਰੱਬ ਜਾਣੇ ਖੋਰੇ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਖਾਂਦੀ ਤੂੰ ਅਨਾਜ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਤੂੰ ਹਾਲਾ ਗੁੰਦਵਾਂ ਸਰੀਰ ਤੇਰਾ ਲੱਕ ਲਚਕਾਉਂਦੀ ਤੂੰ ਜਿੱਦਾਂ ਨਿੱਕੀ ਮਿਨਾਜ ਪਟੋਲਾ ਰੱਖਦਾ ਹੈ ਸਵੈਗ
ਵਿਦ ਮਾਈ ਫਰਸਟ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਪ੍ਰੋਪਰ ਪਟੋਲਾ I got the opportunity to work with Diljit Dosanjh. He's honestly one of the most humble and down-to-earth people that I've ever met. He definitely made me feel really comfortable, and he helped to direct me and explain to me how things work. He really looks out for me, and that led to me being signed with the D6, which I feel very, very thankful for, and I feel really, really blessed. My life has definitely changed since the video. Now I'm aware that I do have an influence on other people, and I really want to use it to make a good impact. And I'm really appreciative of everybody who does support me and follow me. It means a lot. This year, I'm looking forward to breaking into the film industry, working with different artists, both locally and internationally, as well as continuing my education. Thanks for watching my interview with DeSide. Make sure that you subscribe to their YouTube channel for more.